And now, oh, big boot by Cora, the Scarlet Witch in the back. I think this is it's obviously women's hardcore title match. And Scarlet Witch, oh, okay. Unlike the Extreme title, yeah, suplex. Unlike the Extreme title, it's 24/7 still. Extreme title is no longer 24/7. Excuse me. I don't know why you had to say that and then freak out. Oh, face into the crate. And Cora's having trouble. As her teacher, I can say Cora has a lot of trouble. Okay. Yeah, you should talk. I know, right? Oh, trash can to the head. And now, Scarlet Witch of the forearm. Blocked. And yeah, okay. Ow! She hit the trash can. New champ! What? No! Kick out! And now Scarlet Witch fights back. Oh, Sokovian driver! Looked like she broke her leg. Well, whatever. What? No! Playing a one count. And now Scarlet Witch into the trash can, into the wall. Okay. Now Scarlet Witch. Oh, big boot. And Cora is going out there, I guess, looking for a weapon. Or to imitate Jeff Hardy. I don't know why she's doing that, but okay. Punch. Into the door. Blocked. Now Cora, death press, punches. And now Cora. Oh, into the crate. And now Scarlet Witch goes to the other crate. And now gets her face smashed into that crate. And okay. I think he's going to the other crate. Yep. Oh man, this is going to be a thing, isn't it? I think so. Oh goody. Well, we're going to run out of crates eventually. Yeah. Hopefully. Maybe not yet, but we're going to run out of crates. Oh, well, our Scarlet Witch is just going to stop the cycle. Lake Sisters takedown. Oh, she's gonna go. No, it's a pile driver. That's probably it on the concrete back there. One, two, no, two, just a two count. Yeah, Wanda can't believe it. No one can believe that. I mean, really, that was just punch in the back, out of the back, pump handle, backbreaker. Stomp. Missed. Headbutt by Cora. Another headbutt by Cora. Oh, into the table. Suplex into the table. Here's a pin. One. Two, no. Kick out. Excuse me, gentlemen. Stomp. Stomp. Stomp it on out. Punch. Punch. And, oh, a chick kick by Scarlet Witch. What the hell? Okay. Now Wanda. Oh, wait. Blocked. And the tsunami! That may be it. And a weird teleportation. One, two, no! Well, you know, it's a Scarlet Witch. I mean, teleportations and stuff like that. are just par for the course.
Yeah.
And it's Scarlet Witch fighting the Avatar. Oh, into the office. Just watching SmackDown for some reason. Well, SmackDown is better than Raw.
Yeah.
And into the wall. Knee.
Knee the gut. And for some reason, Cora's doing a dance for Triple H, because that is Triple H's office.
Oh, Bulldog. Oh, how do you know it says, you can see it right there, the authority symbol.
I know the authority has no real power here in SBF anymore.
Yeah, but he's still part of the board, so. Oh, smashed Cora's face into the table. And a chair shot. Another chair shot. Not another chair shot.
Yeah, the chair shots that never end. Some people. Okay. That's nice, Deadpool.
It is nice.
Yeah.
Well, into the couch?
You guys need to have a comfy rest here.
Yeah, Sokovian driver onto the chair, I think. Triple H is liking what he sees.
No, he looks annoyed. And is that a Money in the Bank?
Well, it's not Brandon's.
No, Brandon used his. Only Money in the Bank left is Lala's.
Oh, wait. Tsunami again!
This may be it. One.
Two, no!
Now Cora, I guess he's... Oh, it looks like she's going for the Avatar Bomb.
And, no! A Sling Blade!
And instead of pinning her, she's pretending she's Jeff Hardy.
Sister Nero, I knew you'd come!
Okay.
Lex Luthor's takedown.
And now... Oh man, Cora into the table. Oh no, no, not this.
No, Wanda, no. No, oh my god! Oh, well, I guess the Order of the Phoenix just went down a member.
Oh. That's it. She ain't kicking out from that.
One, two, three. Scarlet Witch keeps her championship. And we just get to look at Triple H staring at us like, why? Why is this happening?
Okay.
The following contest is a tag team match. Her first three. She's a member
of the Bad Girls Club.
From the village hidden in the leaves. Hinata Hyuga! What's Razor Eyes? What the fuck does that mean?
I don't know. I guess it means she thinks she's Razor Ramon now.
Oh, goody! Is that what it is?
I think so. She's coming into his entrance.
The Bad Girl! Hey, man. I'm the Bad Girl.
Okay, you said it, I didn't. If that's going to be taken out of context one day.
Cool!
Of course, you'd think that.
I'd be a meme.
Yeah. You're already a meme.
That's true. Even though I'm thinking, oh, God, no. Is Nestor on the fight for that entrance?
They can't fight for the entrance. Wait, they could. Unless 2K16 has fixed that, they can, actually. I mean, 2K17. They actually can. Oh, boy. You know, we may need to get different music.
Yeah, but not the music we had before.
No, that was Band in Antarctica. And you know what?
What?
Tara has really lost all her weight. She no longer looks any good.
Okay, Deadpool, that's disturbing.
And her tattooed partner, also a member of the Bad Girls Club in Baltimore, Maryland, Taya Gardner. And remember, no one wants Taya Gardner pregnant.
What?
Oh, you haven't watched You Give a Bridge, have you?
Oh, I did watch that. Yeah, okay. It's been a while since I saw that one. But, yeah.
Hey, let's show them off her plastic ring.
You don't know she really has a plastic ring.
That's what Spectre says. Spectre says a lot of things.
Like her dad, she likes trolling.
Are we sure that's her dad?
No. And I'm not doing a Maury Povich show out here.
And their opponent from Saints Row Stillport. Stillport. Shandu!
And it looks like she's brought Johnny Gat with her, though he doesn't wrestle in this brand. He wrestles over in Battlestars.
Oh, he hasn't actually had a match yet, so I don't know if he does wrestle in Battlestars or not.
I think he does.
Okay, you say so.
Well, he was over in Battlestars visiting Austin Diaz, anyway.
And her tag team partner from the Nether Realm.
No, not the Nether Realm, Nether World.
From the Nether World. Now living.
Actually, we don't know where.
You know that accent.
Oh, no, wait. Edie's got the same accent. Never mind.
Spectra Hades.
Yeah, she's a member of Desecration, apparently the Saints, at some point in her history.
Well, you know, she's really... I mean, she's ancient. Well, I can't say ancient, because compared to death, she's very, very young.
We're all very, very young compared to death.
She was born in the... And she's in fire. She can handle it.
Yeah, I've seen Hades throw fire, too, so, you know.
Guess she inherited that from her dad.
If that's the same Hades, or actually both suspects of being her father or both use fire. So, yeah. Okay, we're going to start this match between Shandi and Hinata. And Hinata, what the hell? She's showing off the Spectra.
You're not acting like Shandi's anything, and she may be new to OCBF, but she does know how to fight.
And, you know, Gat's more well known than Ka.
That is true.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Shandi's in some leagues, but... Oh, wait. She's going for a submission hold, but... Hinata breaks out of it. The wife of, Naruto.
Oh, wait. Capture! Suplex!
And she's going for the pin. What? No! Kick out.
And, oh, punch, punch. Blocked. Punch by Shandi. And a Hurricanrana by Shandi.
And a Jeff Hardy taunt. Okay.
There's been a lot of Jeff Hardy tonight.
Yeah, more than usual.
Shining Wizard! Does that mean the Hardys are coming here?
No. No, even though for some reason on the one of the OCBF pages, Matt Hardy decided to...
Well, not the real Matt Hardy.
Well. Oh, it seems to have a... Oh, wait!
Oh!
Well,
apparently there's a problem between Big Brother Pete and Matt Hardy somewhere. Oh, okay, the ref just went in too. And now I've got the leg up and kick to the knee. And of course, Princess Peach is out there, but again, I can't talk because the Saints have Johnny Gat. Oh, no. Oh, God's sake. Stink face. Ugh. Yeah, why? Stomp. And now, Shiny Texan Spectre Hades. And, well, even though Spectre's only been around almost a year. Oh! She showed she can fight. Well, she's won some pretty important some matches. Yeah. Oh, wait. Rope-assisted suplex. And she's got her mom's flexibility. Elbows. No comment on that one. Probably best you don't comment on that. Half Boston Crab. And reversal. Basement dropkick by Taya Gardner. And deadlift powerbomb. Here's a pin. One. Two. Three. No! Spectre kicks out. She actually rattled from Taya Gardner. No. Okay. Or she's playing possum. Oh, hell. This could be it. Tombstone pile driver. Here's a pin. No. She gets her foot in the ropes. Shandy wants to be tagged in now, but I don't think... Spectre, what are you doing? Yes, she just said hello stepdaddy to Deadpool. I'm not really her stepdad. I mean, she was grown by the time I met Death. Or at least looked grown. I don't know. In gods, you know. Oh, whoa! Taya missed there. You know, if Spectre wanted to, she could have just caught her to a tombstone. Why are we looking at the ref? Why are we looking at the ref? Peach threw in a chair. What is Spectre doing? What the hell? Rampage through our table. Okay. Yeah, well, that happened. And Spectre, I think it may be over here. No, wait, the count's ended because of Princess Peach distracting the ref. And now Spectre's just got impatient. Weird trait for an immortal. Yeah, well, you're an immortal and you're impatient. I'm not that old, though. That's true. Oh, wait. Her oh, God! She hit the chair. Her Karana, I don't think she did. I think she barely missed it. Her Karana off the top rope, and now Spectre's going after her legs. Oh, and again. And now Spectre slams her head to the mat. And now Taya kicks her way and runs like... Well, okay, I thought she was running like a coward there to Hinata. But no, or maybe she did. Okay, Hinata's in. And Spectre's up. Oh, she missed that drop kick. And now Hinata takes advantage. And, get with that DDT variation, and yeah, that's gonna piss off the self-proclaimed goddess of damnation. Stomp! Oh boy, yeah, I knew it. Huge clothesline by Spectre Hades, and now she's cussing at Peach. cussing in a very, very Britishy way. Yeah, well. Now Spectra. Oh man, she's going. It looks like she's going after Peach. Ah, oh, clothesline to Peach. Oh, but Hinata takes advantage of the distraction. Oh, in the vagina. Right, you think that she was pissed before? What? No, kick out. Missed kick and a Spectra. German suplex. Greek God suplex. No. Netherworld suplex. No. I guess it'd be more of an Olympian. Oh, she's shaking her hair. She is cheating them. Okay. Well, you know what? You get her pissed enough. Yeah, well. And she's just destroying Hinata's legs. I know there's a strategy here, but again, destroying the leg. That stump puller in the leg, and now Taya is, they're cussing each other here. Hinata uses the distraction. Oh wait. Oh god, they're imitating the New Day. They're imitating the New Day. Okay. Getting boos from the crowd here. I'm guessing the New Day are big. I mean, this is a big New Day crowd here. I think so. Oh, drop kick. And the crowd's booing. Oh, yeah, they're really, really booing here. Especially since Spectra sounds like them. Hey. Yeah. Oh, punch. No, she's actually from the Netherworld. Oh, great. What the hell? What is Taya doing? Oh, no. Oh, man, she's imitating Guy here. Fearball on the apron. I don't know, that could be it if, well, Spectra's a human. Thing is, Spectra's not human. Oh! Punch! And Jade is, or part human. I'm a mutant, so I don't know how technical that is. Yeah, but I'm just saying Jade's more mortal than Spectra. True. What the hell is Taya doing? You have no ass! Life drain! And lights went out for a second there. She broke out the life drain. But life drain always seems to hurt whoever gets. Well, that's why they use it. Yeah, but I mean, it always seems to really affect whoever gets. Oh, knee to the face. Now, Spectra. Oh man, stump pulling again on the legs. Slamming her head to the mat. And again with the pulling. Spectra's been in this match an awful long time now. She doesn't seem to want to. I think she's enjoying beating on him. Could be. Arm drag. But she's taking some pretty big shots, too. Yeah. Kick to the face. And I just pissed her off again. Okay, she's finally going to tag in Shandy. So they're going to do a double team here. Oh! Sheds of the Young Bucks. Stomps. And now Shandy going after the arm. And world's strongest slam? Okay. stomping away. Again, and now Shandy. Scoop slam. And, oh wait.
Saints drop.
And Shandy's playing the crowd, should probably go for the pin. One, no. And now Spectres comes in and kicks her. Shandy. Oh, Shining Wizard. Now Shandy's going. Oh, stomping the leg. Spectres attacked the legs of both of them throughout the match. I don't know if they've got some kind of plan for a submission hold or something. And now Shandy's working on the arms. And now Taya runs away. I thought Green Lanterns was supposed to be able to overcome great fear. Well, if you she missed a super kick, and Hinata takes advantage. Yeah. Oh, Spinebuster! Well, I guess you know she's also taking great cocaine. Well, we kind of know Spectra likes drugs a little, but we don't really know that. I mean, Ben said it. Oh! Ben said it in the fan page.
Ben did say it.
Yeah. And again, Spectra doesn't, can't be really hurt by anything, so. Well, I mean, by drug or anything. Anyway, let's get off that subject.
Yeah, but you see how fast Taya lost her weight?
Yeah.
She's either anorexic or on drugs. Need to start checking. Elbow drop. And now Hinata. Oh! Into the ring post. And smashes her face into it.
And Hinata thinks she can get a count out victory here, but Johnny Gat wakes her up. Or, you know, picks her up, and now wait, Gat. Looks like he's giving her some advice here. And, oh, but Hinata, well, I think she punched Gat, but Shandy had none of that. And another Saints drop on the floor. Oh, wait, what's she doing? Oh, pull the trigger. I would have went with Twisted Saint, but okay. Pull the trigger, it is. And now Shandy, should pin her. Go for the win. What? No kick out. She hesitated too long. And Spectra lets Hinata know she's there by kicking her in the head. Back in. And now Spectra. Shots. And again, Stump Puller. Reversal. Now Hinata. Oh, the gentle chops. And the gentle throat thrust, or the gentle combination, she calls it. Nothing was gentle about that.
Yeah, no.
Can't help what she calls it. But man, she's been taking a beating here. Oh wait, the blackest
night. What the hell?
She's Guy's sister. She uses the blackest night. Well, Guy, doesn't Guy use it too? Actually, he does. Come to think of it.
Oh, fear my rage, inverted fear bomb.
Here's a pin.
But Johnny Gat distracts the ref.
And now, well, yeah, that was probably not the best idea, Taya. She already kicked out, or not, she didn't kick out, it was already broke, and clotheslines her to the outside. Springboard splash, kind of a corkscrew there, and now Spectra throws her into the barricade. Oh, no, what's she gonna do? Oh, drops her stomach onto the barricade. Oh, wait, Spectra. Oh, no, not on the floor! Eternal darkness on the floor! That may be it. He just needs to get back in the ring. That took a count out. Yeah. Now Spectra again. The stump puller. And slamming her head into the mat. What is Spectra doing? He's kind of glaring at her with a... That's not a glare, that's a smirk. Elbow! Ash hook to the corner. Tags in Shandy. It's going to be a double team. Double axe handle. Forearm. Another forearm. Kicks. Now, oh! Knees by Shandy. And now, oh, reversal. Punch. Kick to the gut. Oh, oh man, no. What is she doing? Oh, no. Oh, oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, figure four on the ring post. Oh, man, that may be it. And get Shandy back in the ring. And I don't know why Taya just chased the ref, but whatever. She hasn't had sex in forever. And that crappy thing that Alexa Bliss does. Looks like a drunk bird falling to the ground. I don't know if Hinata's ready to get back in this match. She looks like she's hurting. Stomp to the head. Now, oh, what a shot to Shandy. And are you calling for the... Oh, working leg. Is she calling for the razor's edge? That would be funny and stupid at the same time.
It would be, actually.
Clothesline! Another clothesline. Dropkick. And she missed the spear. She didn't even go near the... What is she doing? Punches Spectra off the apron. And gentle... Oh! Could have been just being confusing. So she can use the gentle combination and get the win here. One, two, three. The Bad Girls Club has gotten their first win in SBF, and now they're laughing. Replay some of the action. That capture suplex on Shandy. And a pin that got kicked out of. Here. Shining Wizard by Shandy. And here's a pin and a kick out. Here, Fear Bomb by Taya. And a one, two, K
kick out by Spectra. Here's a tombstone pile driver, but Taya got her foot on the ropes. There's that gentle chop, and Taya, Hinata was acting confusing there. And I think it was just a screw job there. And one, two, three. Three winners, the Bad Girls Club. Yeah, they both got their asses kicked throughout the match. Yeah, it was a competitive matchup. Yeah. What? What?